teach me how.
Wala lang bingin, kataalagaan. Ikaw lang ang tatabihan sa higaan.
Tila ko'y nagkalutan mo sa langit,
ngunit nalulunod sa iyong mga ngiti.
At kung hanggang dito na talaga tayo, hindi pababayaan ang daan.
Hello mga kapapsis! Today it's my day off, so Priya and I are having a short car ride bonding because since yesterday we were so busy, we are not able to band. So today we are going for a ride. And just a short ride. Let's arrange this. Then there's Priya. Now she's looking at the old lady there and kind of growling. Why you growl to the old lady? She's our neighbor. Come here to me. We'll put you on seat belts, okay? For your safety. And we're going to put a seat belt for Priya too. Okay, ready na? Ready ka? Are you ready? See hi na? See hi! See? Smile! Hi! Now I'm ready to go. I'm ready to go. Shout out to all our followers, supporters, subscribers, watchers. Thank you so much. Ready ka na, friends? Ready na si Priya? Okay, ready na. Well, I will open the window for you, babe. What do you think? Open the window, ha? Huh? Okay. But you behave. Okay? Okay, I will open the window to what's the name? To what? Okay, ready? There's a fresh air, so to breathe a fresh air. She loves the twain. Yeah, so she has a belt. She won't fall down. She won't fall down. She's safety. Since she loves doing that. So we are going now to the roller coaster road. Let's see. Wow. Recently, Fiona was here too with us, but I just let him stay home. We come back because they are too tight. Since Fiona is always going outside because her dad is always taking her wherever he goes, so she's good. Because Fiona is trustworthy when it comes to go for a ride, and when she's being left alone to the car, she will never touch anything. What's going on, you girl? Settle down. Yan, our car has already a lot of scratch. Day, it's already 11:36, but you cannot feel the warmthness, the hotness of the weather. just fresh, really fresh. I prefer this than the air condition.
Enjoy. She can enjoy, although I don't like driving really.
just needs that I learn to drive, how to drive, and able to get this car, because it's needed since I'm working. With my husband in this road, it feels like vomiting, but if I'm driving, it's fine. You're opening the in the Philippines, our road going to our province, it's also like up and down. It's just the good thing here is that it's cemented and spalted here, so that's the thank you. enjoying zigzag road again. Yes, zigzag. So we have to watch out for the zigzag road. Watch out. We have to go slowly, slowly for safety.
Cover.
that Papi is still there?
Okay, we'll take a look. We will go back to our to see if the dog's still there, if the puppy's still there. Okay. We will just park because wow, that's a very big house. Look at that. What do you think? You want to swim there? The owner must be so rich. Look at that house. Yes. So we'll just go. Oh, nope. Okay, just go ahead. Since there's a car at the back.
Able to get him before it's too late. us in this area. Oh, I think he's that puppy is from this farm. So the puppy is no longer here. Good thing, maybe the owner picked him up, the car that we encountered there. So we are heading home now. Priya, right? Yeah, beautiful cow. Oh, enjoy. Priya loves to see. If it's Puna, Puna will bark. But Priya, she just look at the cows. Okay, let's go home now. I feel relaxed. Maybe when I get home, I might be fell asleep. Hi, Miss Priya. Hi, Miss Priya. Are you having a lot of fun, baby? You can see a lot of horses and cows. How are you now? Are you okay?
From each other.
this time we'll go home now. Thank you. good for swimming.
Just tell me if it's good for swimming.
Bak, take a look na. Take a look ka na.
I don't. Zero out. And we are going to work on this world because it's cracking now. Seahouse? Do you like the creek? Huh? Do you think you are ready to swim there? I think the water is too low to swim on. Where's Miss Fiona? Miss Fiona, the rose Fiona. Huh? Baby, go out from that way, baby. Go away! No! Go away, baby!